dreamers. Can you feel it? From my perch at Nightwave, I listen at the windows of the wealthy and well-to-do. Ever heard of Saturn VI? News to me, too. Turns out the Grineer have a max pin floating some 6 leagues deep in the gas. No one knew about it, 'cause no one ever busted out. Until now, right? Some Grineer meathead they started calling the Wolf, on account of him taking up howling at night. Decrypts say he was a model prisoner, doing the time, fabbing bombs with the rest of his con brothers. Apple of the Warden's eye, even. But something cracked, and now he's out there on the loose. The so-called Wolf of Saturn VI. It's late. You still with me, dreamers? Soon we'll see the sun curve over the Venusian sky. A hot blue taste. What's keeping you up? For me, it's the gap waves, all abuzz with the doings of a certain big, bad wolf. Why didn't he run? Why didn't he hit that solar rail as far as it would take him? Instead, he's stalking those soul-bear money-huggers round Jupiter. My birds are saying the corpus net got flipped. A system-wide message from the Wolf. Deliver Garn. Where'd a meathead learn a trick like that? And who's Garn? Baby, you can guess. He's the Warden of Saturn VI. A big man. Too well-dressed for his station, too well-fed for his rank. And he's in the solar wind, too. Think he knows how the Wolf came to howling? An ice night in Neptune, dreamers. Hold yours close and true. And hey, if you're between stops, Nora knows that mood. But our Wolf, he's not alone tonight. Add this with me. The Howler breaks out of Saturn VI. But get this, the howling doesn't stop. Someone else takes to singing that cruel song. The Wolf knows why, and it called him back to the scene of the crime. Warden Garn's little side business. Selling Grineer lemons for a corpus squeeze. So freedom's got no hold on the Wolf, does it? No. It's the sisters and brothers from the joint that matter to him. The pack. We both know what happens next. When a wolf finds its pack, they hunt. The message read, Garn is yours. An anonymous gift. I know what this looks like. But the Wolf's too cold for revenge. The Grineer appoint wardens for life. The Wolf had no choice but to shorten the term. Not payback. Just never again. But it was too easy. Days like these, an easy meal means you're taking someone's bait. Alad Vees, the devil in a corpus cloak, got the Wolf in an all-new prison, baby. Only this one's not made of bars. It's made of chemicals. Guess we all know someone like that. The whole lot has been transformed into these amalgam dogs, his words. Hybridized, juiced on some sentient strain. No nice way to put it. I think the pack is coming after you, dreamers. passing by that Mercury Junction, shimmering hot tonight. Word on the grid is the Devil's got his due. Should've known. We saw the signs, didn't we? Sure, the wolf got tough. Tougher. But more than that, the wolf got smart. Got a pack together. Worked the Corpus Crypto. He's his own man now. Leaving no more tracks. Is this the end? Dreamers, I hope so. But if I were you, I'd keep an ear out. Cause one of these days, you just might hear that howl come round your shoulder. This is Nora Knight, signing off. Stay deadly, dreamer.